Hey guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Audrey and I am so excited because today I'm going to take you through a Taylor Swift HIIT workout. Now, I'm so excited for this workout video because I myself am a huge Swiftie fan. I even busted out my old school Taylor style curls for this workout. And I also know that there's others out there that love Taylor Swift like me and would love to work out to her. So I wanted to put this together, and there's also a lot of love on my no repeat HIIT workout. So I wanted to combine the two and make this magical workout video. My hope is that whoever stumbles across this video has an awesome time jamming out to Taylor songs while also getting in a really, really good sweat. For this workout, I'm gonna take you through four of Taylor's songs. During those four songs, I'm gonna take you through 16 exercises that, again, are no repeat, so it keeps it fun and engaging. And we're gonna be doing every exercise for 30 seconds on and 20 seconds off, and there's gonna be no rest in between other than that 20 second break. So since we are gonna be doing exercises back to back, if at any point you need to pause the video, please feel free to do so. It's most important that you do not hurt yourself and that you do every exercise as best as you can and with as best form as you can. So just remember that throughout this. Another thing that I want to say is that I did do a modified low impact version of every jumping exercise so that as many people that wanted to do this workout could. So whether you live in an apartment or you need a more knee friendly workout, you can still do this workout as well. Final words, come into this workout with a fearless mindset and give it all you've got. Grab your best friend or your lover and jam out to each of the songs and push through every exercise. You may be a little bit red in the face by the end, but hopefully it gives me a reputation of providing a challenging but fun workout. But that corny part is done, which I had to do because it's Taylor Swift. Let's get into the workout.
Was a robber, first time that he saw me, stealing hearts and running off and never saying sorry. But if I'm a thief, then he can join the heist and we'll move to an island, and he can be my jailer, virtual to this tailor. Every love I've known in comparison is a failure. I forget their names now, I'm so very tame now, never be the same now.
In the middle of the night, in my dreams, in my dreams. she's upset. She's going off about something that you said. She doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in my room, it's a typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to the kind of music she doesn't like, and she'll never know your story like
oh. I promise that you'll never find another like me. I know that I'm a handful, baby. I know I never think before I jump. And you're the kind of guy that ladies want.
And there's a lot of cool chicks out there.
I know that I went psycho on the phone. I never leave well enough alone. And trouble's gonna follow where I go.
And there's a lot of cool chicks out there.
But one of these things is not like the others. Like a rainbow with all of the colors. Baby doll when it comes to a lover. I promise that you'll never find another like me.
I know you never get just what you see, but I will never bore you, baby.
And when we had that fight out in the rain, you ran after me and called my name.
I never wanna see you walk away. Cause one of these things is not like the others. Living in winter, I am your summer. Baby doll, when it comes to a lover, I promise that you'll never find another like me.
Love you like me.